Now, recently we talked about how the school transportation system is hilarious. All types of funny stuff happens on the bus. But today I want to talk about something else involving school that is insane. And that is the school locker room. I'm not going to cap, so much stuff happens in the locker room that it feels like it's taboo to talk about. I feel like I'm breaking some sort of God code by even talking to y'all about this. But it's been about 40 years since I've been in high school. You know, your boy since 62. All right. I'm only 27. But still, it's been 9 years since I've been in high school. So, I mean, some of the funniest things that happen in locker rooms are the boxing / slap boxing matches. Bro, if you don't have hands, you got to stay out the locker room. I mean, get in and get out. Don't stay in there too long, because somebody's going to ask you to slap box or to put them gloves on. And if you don't got no hands, boy, you're going to look like Garcia when he took that liver punch from Tank. Yo, Shane, what's good, Shane? Yo, Shane, can I just say, Shane? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, Shane. I mean, we in the locker room, Shane. Everybody having a kumbaya moment, Shane. It's mad peaceful in here. Yeah, bro, it is peaceful. Oh, never mind. Them niggas boxing over there. Yeah, what's up, bitch? Oh, what you think? You cold or something? Hold on. We? I'm too small, baby. Can't hit me. Oh, shit. Yo, Pee-wee throwing them hands again. Yo, Sean, I ain't gonna lie, man. I got $50 on my man Pee-wee right now, Sean. Yo, Tyrone, you don't even got $50, son. Yo, don't worry about that shit, Sean. They don't know that. And if my man Pee-wee wins, Sean, they all gotta give me that shit. Nah, facts. Man, Pee-wee, knock him out, guys. Hey, man, I got you. Hold on. Yeah. Man, this little ass dude cheating, man. I can't hit his ass. Man, somebody give me a telescope so I can see where this dude at. Oh, what you mad, son? Hold on. Oh, you too slow, baby. Meek. Damn! Yo, he dropped his big ass. Yo, you big for nothing, boy. You about 6'7". My man Pee-wee is like 3'3", boy. You got knocked out by a little person. Nah, facts. I don't know why this man even playing with me like that. It's Big Pee-wee. I know my name ironic when I say big in front of it, because I'm small. But that's besides the point. The real point is I done knocked your bitch ass out. Well, I know you seeing stars right now. Don't think he in Super Mario 64 and shit.
Yo, that man Pee-wee is on your ass.
But the whole point of slap boxing / boxing matches and locker rooms is just for people to, like, push their superiority on you, which is kind of corny, but it's all good. It's sportsmanship at the end of the day. I mean, shit, we young dudes. We just got done, you know, at a sporting event or gym, track, whatever we were doing. All our testosterone is running, adrenaline pumping. So we like, fuck it, let's just start boxing. And I mean, we probably should have been wearing headgear. Some of them kids probably got CTE right now. I'm not gonna cap, yo, because they was getting hit all in the back of their head. But I mean, man, that's besides the point. Boxing in the locker room is sacred. But if you got knocked out, you was not gonna hear the end of it. But besides the boxing and slap boxing, yo, I think the other funny thing about the locker room is you never know what's going to happen. Who's going to get roasted? Who's going to get clowned on, laughed at? I mean, anybody could get it in the locker room. Hey, yo, anybody could get it in the locker room. Pause. Yo, Shane, I ain't going to lie, Shane. That was big pause, Shane. You on Zesty Time right now. That's in the town you're dressing shit, Shane. Yo, Shane, you ate an Olive Garden, Shane? Cause you smelling real zesty right now. Yo, Tyrone, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, you dragging it right now. But that doesn't even matter though. Bro, them roasting sessions are crucial. Hey yo, everybody be quiet real quick. I gotta tell y'all something.
Yo, what's good, son?
Hey, that boy TJ dreads smell like cat piss. Nah, facts though, TJ. Your dreads do stink. Yo, every time you be rocking them joints back and forth, motherfuckers be passing out. You smell like dead people, boy. Motherfucker think he Chief Keef. Nah, he deceased Keef. Damn.
Oh, yeah? Y'all think y'all funny, huh? Well, say, how about we talk about the fact that your Jordan's fake?
Man, my Jordans ain't fake.
They not? Well, how come my man Jordan on a Harley Davidson right now? He not even dunking on them shits.
Man, these are collab joints that they did with Harley, bro. You hating right now. Yo, Shane, I wasn't even gonna say nothing about that shit, Shane. But now that he pointed it out to everybody else, Shane. Yo, that is facts, though. Cause why the fuck? You got a Harley Davidson on that shit, Shane? What you, they not even like doing a collab with Heelys or nothing, Shane. It's no reason that there's wheels on that shit. All right, Tyrone, you think everything all fun, huh? You think it's fun to make fun of my Jordans? Okay, well, how about we talk about the fact that all of your clothes come from your little brother?
Yo, Shin, I told you that a confident Shin.
Nah, because I'm on you right now. Your little brother bigger than you. He giving you clothes. He hand me up in clothes to you. Yo, Shin, you really on my ass right now, Shin.
That's fucked up, Shin. I told you that in secret, Shin. You told me you wasn't never going to say that shit or bring it up against me, Shin.
You told me you wasn't going to ever make fun of my fake Jordans. You was with me when I bought them.
Nah, touche, Cush.
D, what's good? Yo, can I just say that Big Tim is probably the biggest bitch here? Dude, Big Tim, you look like a cross between mayonnaise and Miracle Whip. You mayo whip, dude.
Big Tim here. Can I please remind you that you're also white? And Big Tim got a little bit of a tan going on. You know, the sun's out. You out here looking like Casper right now. Every time I see you, it looks like I'm getting flashbanged. Your skin is on light mode.
Damn! Yo, dude, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Big Tim, you say something else to me, I'm gonna smack the shit out you, dude.
And just like that, a roast session goes from all fun and games and jokes to somebody getting punched on. Damn, son. The locker room, crucial.
It's a pivotal part of our young adolescent lives. I always wonder what it's like in the girl locker room, though. I've never been in there before, but I can imagine it's probably like mad perfume smell in there and a bunch of drama and gossip. They probably in there talking about how Jacob, you know, he made out with Melissa, but Melissa also likes Jacob's friend, Roger. But Roger don't want Melissa because he want Taylor. But Taylor don't want him because Taylor like black dudes and I hit that yesterday. I mean, yeah, a bunch of that stuff. I wonder if they're getting catfights in there.
Nah. Maybe they do.
Yo, Shin, are you imagining catfights again?
Yeah.
Yo, Shin, you down bad, Shin. You need to touch grass, boy. That shit is out of pocket. Man, Tyrone, you don't understand, man. I'm just...
Nah, you're right.
Yo, Shin, did you tell them about the fact that in locker rooms, it's mad zesty sometimes?
Nah, I ain't say that. It wasn't zesty in my locker room.
Yo, Shin, that's cap. No one did anything zesty to you, son, because you was carrying yourself like you was really that dude. Like, you had a lot of confidence to you and shit. Those types of people don't really be getting the, you know what I'm saying, the zesty stuff done to them, son. But my, they was on zesty time in there, son. I mean, they was whipping each other with towels, son. They was grabbing each other's towels so they would be naked, son. They be in the shower dropping the soap on purpose. Like, yo, they was in there on some straight Italian zesty Parmesan cheese pasta Alfredo shit, son. With a little basil, son.
Damn, they was on zesty timing like that, bro.
Yeah, fat, son. They was in there on some other shit. I don't know what they was on, son. But that shit was out of pocket. Yo, like this one time. Yo, what's good with everybody, son?
Yo, what's good? Yo, Tyrone. I ain't gonna lie, you looking good today, bro.
What the fuck, son? Yo, what you on right now, son?
Yo, nothing, bro. I'm just, you know, I can't give my bro a compliment.
I mean, son, I guess, son, but... Just watch how you say that shit, son. That shit was weird, son.
Man, I'm just saying, though. You looking real nice today, though. That's all, you know. Chocolate ass.
What the fuck? No, son. You calling me chocolate, son? Oh, nah. Somebody get this man out of here, son. We got to put this man on the watch list. He talking about goddamn, I'm chocolate and shit. Oh, nah, son. Yo, I do not mess with this dude, son.
And just like that, I realized, yo, that them dudes be on straight zesty timing in the locker room. I'm not gonna cat. You can't escape without hearing at least a gay joke or something. Like, but,
you know, be on your P's and Q's. Don't be out here getting your towel snatched. Next thing you know, you in there, you know what I'm saying? Your clothes is off and all that. Your little wee-wee hanging out and all that. Like, now they in there frying you, feel me? Because you got your wee-wee showing. You know what I'm saying? They like, oh, why you got your wee-wee out? It's a bunch of dudes in here. You feel me? I ain't gonna cap. I done seen it happen to a few people. Next thing you know, they getting swirlies. Like, yo, Shane, you tell that one time it happened to me, Shine, but I had the honey pack, Shine. My shit was on 10.
Hey, you want to be a really cool person and watch another video of mine so I don't, you know, become homeless? Yo, click this video right here. No, seriously, click it.